Aria Jefferson Health Hospital is the largest healthcare provider in Northeast Philadelphia and Lower Back Country. With three leading-edge community hospitals and a strong network of outpatient centers and primary care physicians, Aria upholds a long-standing tradition of bringing advanced medicine and personal care to the many communities serves. Aria Jefferson Health has three hospital campuses, Frankfort, Bucks County, and Torresdale. Aria has been an integral part of the family, business, and visitor in the Torresdale since 1977, when expanded to meet the healthcare needs of the flourishing Northeast Philadelphia area. It is in Torresdale campus that Aria decided to install a cogeneration plant.
Good morning, welcome to Aria Health. We're here at the Torresdale campus in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. So I'd like to start today by just starting off where we began about, 3 years ago, where Aria Health looked at the drop in natural gas prices, and the administration here saw that they could take advantage of this and brought in a company called PWI Engineering. And with them, they developed a plan to use natural gas to provide electricity as well as hot water for this hospital located here. This hospital is about a 260-bed hospital encompassing somewhere over 1 million square feet in structures. Here we have a large heat load and demand for electricity. We run somewhere just over 3 megawatts on an average hot day in the summer. The usage here is designed to run at about 1/3 of our capacity, or 1.1 megawatts. This is designed so that at all times we can keep the cogeneration plant running, providing electricity at a cheaper rate than we can buy it for off the grid. Neighbors don't like noise, and this unit really runs quiet. We've measured our ability to generate sound, and we're not anywhere more than 2 decibels above the ambient noise level that we generate from the hospital. So our neighbors are very happy and we're happy. The other thing that we've been able to do is provide energy to the hospital. This is new, it's been recent, we've just started running at 100% and using the 1.1 megawatts to supplement the hospital's power. Our most recent run rate, we saved somewhere around $9,000 for the month, and we expect to do better. Right now, we're upgrading internal structures to make better use of the hot water that's generated. Right now, we use hot water generation for reheat as well as for generation of domestic hot water. Both these things will see more usage in the wintertime and expect to see greater savings.